Rock and Read Project is a dream to get all kids reading at grade level or above.
Kids learn differently, and trying to set them behind a desk, use a different color book to teach them to read, eventually kids die of boredom.
Moving, singing, talking, eating, these are the natural human behaviors.
Right there.
But we're not using them in schools beyond kindergarten. Yeah. There's very little moving and music making going on. And it's not natural for children to be sitting in seats all day long.
By coming here, I wanted to improve my reading and spelling.
The kids will get gold, silver, and bronze stars for their singing. And we give them a certificate showing that they have completed that one grade level.
So I was pretty excited when I got my first one. And then I was excited when I got my second one, because then I went up two more reading levels.
Critters! Oh, don't take my critters from me!
He was the first student we had that met his goal, and he has been just a voracious reader and singer since that time.
It's exciting. I love to sing, and I'm happy.
When they sing these songs over and over and over, and they have a repetitiveness to it, they become sight words. Suddenly that word is there in the back of their mind. They don't even have to think about it. It's, oh, I've sung that many times, and they know that word.
It's an auditory art form. Singing is, reading is. The little squiggles on the page are just what we're interpreting is already in our head.
I can't drive a school building around with a computer lab in it, but I can do it with a bus.